are right now. It's the blood that gives us everything that we currently have. So we need to get back to that place when we were in them little one-room churches and you hear songs that praise God for the blood being shed. So me and the fellows want to share some praise about the blood.
Oh, the blood.